morning, everyone. Happy December. It's Friday, December 1st. It is morning. I'm getting ready to go to work. I was sick the last week and I'm finally able to talk, which is nice. I'm having my breakfast smoothie. There we go. In a Dickies cup because I'm classy like that. Yeah, it's just a strawberry banana smoothie, and that's Marjorie you're hearing. she snorts when she plays. Anyway, yeah, so I'm hoping to feel better soon. Next week is finals week, so I don't want to feel crappy when I'm giving exams and grading exams. Anyway, let's get the day started, shall we? Well, I'm glad I left the house when I did, because I was actually blocked in Mary Park behind me, and which is fine. And I wasn't ready in time to go in with Michael. I needed a few more minutes. So, thankfully though, I don't have to be in for 2 hours for a meeting, but I'm gonna go in now because I still have some paperwork to do, so maybe I can get that done before the meeting. But yeah, it's sunny, as you can see. It definitely feels like it's 38 degrees, so I'm glad I have a hat to wear, and I wasn't planning on walking in, but okay. But it's okay, I'm just going to go really slowly so I don't overdo it, because I am still sick, but yeah, I'm just going to show you how beautiful Big Spring looks in the morning on the walk-in, and I hope you enjoy.